not pass our president by. And we're doing with him. Do not pass our people by. Do not pass our land by, your Father. For you are merciful. Father, do not pass us by. Do not pass us by. Just have to listen to us. To listen to us, Holy Ghost, Father. We are in your community, Father. We are in your role. Father, listen to us. Do not pass us by. Father, we know we are sinners. We know we are sinners. We know we are sinners. Holy Father, do not pass us by. Do not pass us by. Forgive our sins. Forgive our sins. May your grace save us. May your grace save us. Father, may your grace save us. May you save us, Lord. Do not pass us by. May you, Almighty Abba, oh Uganda, our country. May God uphold you, Father. Oh Uganda, our country. May God Almighty uphold you today. Oh Uganda, we put you back to our Father in heaven. May He uphold thee, our people. Oh Uganda, may God Almighty uphold you. Oh our President, your Excellency. May God Almighty uphold you. Oh our cabinet, our parliament, our judiciary. May God uphold thee. All our civil servants, may God uphold thee. All our border borders, all our workers, our farmers, and everybody. All our religious leaders and everybody. May God Almighty uphold thee. May God Almighty uphold thee. For surely without Him we are nothing. We today we dedicate ourselves back to you, God Almighty. The God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Today we come back to you. We dedicate our country to you. We dedicate our government to you. We dedicate our spirits to you. May you live. May you live us. May you lead us. May you walk with us over the country. May you walk with us. For everything belongs to you. Father, take care of us. We thank you for fighting against corona. We thank you for the victory.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.